see a blazer blast? second it. Gio, where you at? There you are. Hey, buddy. Congratulations, man. What a race. Crazy turns to action happening out there. What happened with you and Andreotti?
I wasn't meaning to clear him there, and I lost him. I couldn't see him anymore, and he was there. So first off, sorry to him. He was definitely going to be a contender for the win. That I wish we could have battled.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, for sure. But you went to war with a Gopin in that corner. Every time he's trying to go high side, over and over with an inch, and just shut that door on him, let off that gas pedal a bit.
Yeah, it was fun. You know, he's the only guys you can race that close with. Jake Goodwin, we've been going back and forth a few weeks, and helped do it at the end of the year.
That was fun to watch, man. That was a whole lot of action going on down there. A lot of moves being made when you're getting into lap traffic. You had to be gritting your teeth.
Yeah, it was difficult. I knew lap traffic was so heavy. It was hard for guys behind me to get through it. So I knew I was getting rid of him pretty quick, and I knew I had a pretty decent lead.
That was an awesome race. Really was. It was a great race. One of the better ones I've seen out here this season. Fans, what do you think? Did you enjoy that race? Gio, that was terrific. Who do you want to thank?
My mom, my dad, FD Inc., Red Rose Transportation, FK Rod, and Schoenfeld Headers, Red Line, everyone that helps us, Brent Ventura, my dad, you know, everyone. It's a fun team to race for.
Awesome race, tough track tonight, and you owned it. Giovanni Selsi, your winner!
Once again, tomorrow night at Keller,